The giraffes at the Sacramento Zoo needed a new home. Today, thanks to fundraising, the groundbreaking will take place. And KCRA 3 Sharakina Shams is live now at the Sacramento Zoo with more. Hey, Sharakina.
Hey, Adrian, good morning. It's good news for zoo visitors. Much better news, obviously, for the giraffes. They have now gone back inside that barn. We're going to wait for them to poke their heads back out here one more time. Here's one. There are three female giraffes out here, Val, Sky, and Goody. After years of fundraising, finally today, groundbreaking will start work on a new giraffe barn.
Oh, there are plenty of those moments where you don't know if it's going to happen, and now the excitement is whenever you're working around animals, you don't know what's actually going to happen next. But we have a great partnership with Auto Construction and all the subcontractors. They were out here last week to talk about what it's like to work in the zoo and some of the special rules that we have. But they're all so excited about working on this project. I really think it's going to be great.
Well, and here's some look that we got last month at the current giraffe barn. It's 50 years old. Dilapidated is probably the best way to describe it. Zoo officials have for long wanted a new barn for the giraffes. They also point out the weather conditions. Their natural habitat is Africa, and they say, yeah, it does get cold there, but it's a wetter cold here. And they also say these giraffes, not being in the wild anymore, have a much more difficult time dealing with the cold, with the wet cold. So the new barn will be a lot warmer. Visitors are loving that idea of a new barn.
Well, you know, I'm from northern Minnesota, so I'm all about staying warm in the winter, so I don't want them any colder than we are.
Back out here live, this is how construction is going to happen. You can see they're getting the ground ready here for a ceremonial groundbreaking this morning. Right next door to where the giraffe barn is, used to be the hippo exhibit. That's gone. So that's where the new barn is going to go. And the good news in all of that is that these three ladies get to stay in their existing home until the barn adjacent to it is finally built. It should be done in October. During that time, by the way, you can watch all of this happen out here. Visitors will get to watch the construction go on bleachers, so you can still visit the exhibit and you can even see the progress as we move forward from here through October. That groundbreaking happens later today at 11:30. We're live at the Sacramento Zoo. I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.
Hey, Sharakina, so how much money in all was raised and did they exceed their goal?
They didn't exceed their goal, Adrian. They raised $1.5 million to do this. Now, what they'd really like is another couple of hundred thousand, because what they initially said is that if they have about $1.75 million, they'll get to do one other thing out here, and that is build a visitor platform. I can't tell you how cool this is, because I got to stand on something that would resemble a visitor platform when we were out here last month. I actually got to help feed the giraffes. That's how high you can get. And it's absolutely a different experience than standing out here and looking at these ladies from a distance. So yeah, if they can get more money raised, it would be better for the visitors, but they have raised enough at least to get the new barn.
All right, Sharakina, thanks so much for that report.